Welcome back to Favorites with Laura. Today it's a little bit different. I'm back in my dining room. You're going to see my wood-burning stove, which does keep us very warm in the winter. It is needed up here. And I have a hat on. So this hat is going to be my summer hat. I really love it. It's like a mesh right here. I don't want to take it off. I don't know what the M represents, but maybe the logo of the manufacturer of this hat. But I loved it. It has an adjustable back here, just like your typical hats that do have adjustability. And yeah, I love it. And then my earrings are from Temu too. Orange. I just like it. Gave me a little pop of color. So today I'm going to show you some garden things that I got to help decorate my garden. Some of the welcome flags, the best deals that I found on Temu. And with that, I'm going to get started. So like always, I'm going to have everything in the description box below. And I try to put the links. If there's no link, it's because it's sold out already and it's not available. But you can probably search it out. If I'm able to put the name of the item, you'll be able to search out similar products. Also, you can do a notify if you can come across it and it's out of stock. Temu has a lot of shops that sell through Temu, and they offer the best prices. So, as you know, they ship as much as they can into one package, and I think that saves them as well. So, with that, let me get started. We'll have items. I usually do an in-picture screenshot of the item from the Temu site. So you can see, I do that because I think it's great to see how it looks online when you're looking at it, as well as how it looks in person. So this first item is a potting, what is it called? It's called the plant potting mat. So it comes flat like this, and it's got a shiny side. And I got the smaller one. I guess they have a larger one. Let me just make sure I did. 50 centimeters, so it's a square, and there's the other side. So you can see the other side. And then they have these snaps here. So you make this, you're repotting some plants and snapping all the corners here so that you'll be able to see how this sits upright. And when you're changing your plants into a new pot or repotting them, I should say, this is gonna kind of self-contain stuff. And that's how it's gonna look. So, you know, you can actually repot them in the house if you were doing that with your house plants. This is going to help contain all that dirt and keep it a lot neater and easier to do. I really like this. I'm glad I got that. Next things I have. Now, I bought some of those flags that you hang out in the front of your house. You guys, I'm just going to have to look where I'm looking, and I hope that you understand because I'm thinking too much about the actual camera, where it's at, not the viewer. And that's going to mess with me. So I hope you understand. And I'm there. So I bought the flagpoles, the little flagpoles that hold, I think they're the 17-inch flags, in your garden or at your front door. I found these for something. Now, it took me a while to locate them online because the first ones that kept coming up were like $8. So always, always try to look and see several sites on Temu and different shops, because you might find exactly the same. Always check your measurements. Always check and see what you're buying, because that's going to save you a lot of frustration in the future. So this is a three-piece, so I'm going to put it together here and there. And here's the actual flagpole. Bloopers. I have one in every video. Hold on. Welcome back. So part, same thing, screws on here. You can find this deal. I highly recommend it because it was the best deal. So I have managed to put the pole together. Takes a little bit of coordination on my behalf, and so sorry about those crashes. What I'm going to do is, I did get this flag, and you're going to see that up in the screen here in a second. I bought two flags and two poles. I'm going to show you both of them. So this is, it's kind of a silky, water resist like, which is good since it's gonna be hanging outside. It's double-sided, and you see the B? Kind. Be kind, everyone. It It really takes no effort. Be kind. So I'm going to slide that on this pole here, show you it hanging. What's cool is this, these poles that I did find for less money than the other one, also had an attachment to it to hold the flag down so it isn't flying through the wind. But I did manage to find some of those on the pole. It's very, very cute. I love it. Be kind. Now this flagpole came with this little device. And I think that goes up at the end here, locked in place. Which is great because they sell those separately too. So that will keep it from sliding and going different positions. But it also came with this piece. Now this wraps around here and then you just clip it so it actually can be displayed what you're showing. I didn't know it came with that. I bought these. Oh, look at here. Okay, so this is the same device mine came with, and what I bought was this piece. They came together. That's a different purchase. The flag came with just this piece. I bought the little decorative piece. So, oh, I see. It goes up here, the decorative piece. So I didn't really need to buy it. I see now that my flagpole came with it, but this is kind of cute, and it's gonna take a bit to squeeze that on there. I'm twisting it on, so it's just kind of cute. You don't need this, but if you wanted to have it a little dressier, you can definitely get it. It's got a tight fit. Does the same thing as this device that came with the pole. So really, this pole setup was a great deal. It's a three-piece setup with the prongs that go into the side, into the dirt. Yeah, I'm very happy with that. And I'm okay that I bought the, I think it wasn't much. You're gonna see it in the description below. So that's one.
You know, you get what you need in that whole flagpole setup. Now, I bought two of them. I bought two of the little flower attachments to hold the flags down too. You're gonna see the prices in the description. This is another flag that I bought. And I really wasn't sure about it, but I like it. So this Be Kind is probably gonna go out in the back garden, and then this one's gonna go by the front door. Welcome. I wasn't sure because of the gnome, and I like them, but I always think of Christmas, so I wasn't really into it. But look at all the flowers and the bees and the yellow. If you've watched any of my videos, you know, bees, flowers, and yellow. That's really a winner with me. So I really like this flag too. So that's gonna look very cute. Oh, so this is more of like a woven canvas kind of material. I've been doing the garden fairy this summer. It's my first one. Here it comes. It's like a little Tinkerbell. And so this is probably about 8 inches tall. I'm sure the measurements are in the description when you click the link below. It does have little holes here, so you can just like put it on your tree. So how stinking cute. You can like dangle it, whatever. I think I will do. I love this. How whimsical is it? Very, I love that. So that's a cute little add to the decor outside. Then this, has the stake to put it in. And this is more power coated. The other one is just shinier. I don't know if you can tell, they look identical on the camera, but you see a little texture to this one. And so this is it. Another like fairy mushroom. And then it's got the stake that can go down into the ground or your planter. I'm gonna put mine in my planter. So this is made out of wood. Isn't that pretty? The colors are pretty bright. Big sunflower with some bees. I like how these petals are like the body of a bee. That's cute too. So I'm gonna put this against the house, probably underneath like the little edge of the roof so that the wood and the colors don't get too weathered. But came with the string, so you would feed it through these two holes here. And then it has your to hang the string from. And then pretty lightweight, so it's not gonna take much to hold it up. If that wasn't enough. in this set. This one is more weathered. See, it's got that rusty look. It's all metal. Just took it out of the bag. I'm trying to have things out of the bag because it's just so much easier. And some of my things don't all come at one time. This can go on a tree. So it has the whole, I love it. It's already rusty and got that texture on it. It's metal. Got the beehive with the bee. It comes with the little screws that go to it. Right here, so I don't want to lose those. Two screws to put into a post or a tree. Pretty big. Covers my face. I love it. And then I got this shepherd's hook because I have a tiny little bird feeder I want to hang from it. So this is one piece of it. It is got a plastic coating over the metal, so it should hold up in the weather. And it's a four pieces. See if I can put this together without having a blooper and everything drop on the floor and make that crashing sound that everybody loves here. What are you doing in your garden this year? Put a comment below. Reach out, say hello, say hi. Tell me what you liked out of this haul so far. And your comments, your likes, your subscriptions, that all helps me. So this is the other piece. So it goes down like this. So it's got a four-way prong. So that's going to help you if you have a little bit of weight to it. So it's pretty large. I'm going to say it's maybe, no, it's probably 4 feet. It's like a fish. I don't think it's larger than it really is. But anyway, so that doesn't take much to put together. And there you go. I don't have my bird feeder in here, but I'm very happy with this. And I love that it has the four-prong section here that you can put into the ground for stability. That's a plus. So this also, this came in a couple different colors. That's how it came, all scrunched up. So it has this piece, and this piece. And there is a washer, so you have to be careful not to lose that washer, which I just put it aside. I don't know where that washer went. Anyway, this is going to have to get stretched out, because here's the prongs for the ground. Interesting. That's how they shipped it. Watch me find out I wasn't supposed to do this when I go back and put the picture in. So this is my flower bird feeder. I'm going to thin this out. If you know Timu, you know sometimes you have to massage and give your items a little bit of extra love. Okay, so going to go up through there. This is going to screw onto that. And that does screw on pretty good. I don't know how that's going to stay up there. Oh, there's a little lever here. There's a little piece right here that I think you're supposed to bend out to keep that from falling down, and that would work. I don't have any tools on me right now. And then you put the bird feed in there, sunflowers, whatever, and then that would work. So it's a little bit rinky, I guess. Super cute. It's all metal. This piece right here. Oh, it's coated, so it is metal. This piece is metal, but it's coated to keep the color in, I guess. I hope I didn't pay a lot. We'll see below when I put this video together. Timu box that came. This item I got for free. How, you ask? Well, I got this for free because I play Fishland through Timu. They have some games when you just go in and log in and go under the little person, the bottom toolbar on the app. You're going to get a menu of all kinds of stuff. Look at your orders, do a review. You have a whole list of items. About halfway down, it says like promos and games, things like that. Get the games. I always play the Fishland because if I'm going to order something, I order it through the Fishland game because that gives me some extra points. And points, you say? Points for Fishland. And before you even start playing a game, you have to pick your free gift, what you want. So I have found if I'm looking at something a lot, that's going to be one of the items that comes up as an option to pick for my free gift. And that's what happened here. I did not pay anything for. Let me show you. Let me get this out of the bag and show you what's up here because this is so cute. I was looking at this online. My friend had bought one. Alicia, hello. She had bought one and I thought it was so cute. Have you seen it? So this is a solar power. You're going to untangle these. These are the little lights that when it's powered by the sun in the evening, they hang down like you're flowing water out of here. And shape this. This would be like the water flowing out. So it's going to light up at night. And got your solar panel there. You would pull this off. Don't forget that because it will never charge that way. And then this has a four-piece shepherd's hook. So you would hang it like this from your hook that it came with. It came with it, so you don't need to buy an extra one. We all sit. Which I just said I didn't need to because this was free. And I just thought it would be cute in the garden up front. I have a bunch of peonies growing, and I had tulips and different things. So maybe I'll get a picture of that and insert it. I like to do that too. So this is copper. I think it came in different colors. It's a copper color. I like this one a little bit better than, wait a minute, this looks goldish. I don't care. I like it. And it was free. So I've gotten so many free things playing and placing my orders that way. This was in and out of stock. But it finally came in and I bought the one that's eight of them. So these are, again, solar. I can't wait to see how good these work. Look at that. So pretty. Got a pretty design. And it does come with all the bars and pieces that go into the ground. It's super easy. And I'm sure there's other pieces that go further down. Got eight of these. And so this top portion is plastic. The pipe is plastic, PVC. And yeah, I got eight of those. So that's it, everybody. That's my garden haul for now. I appreciate you stopping by and saying hello. Please make a comment below. I always respond. I try my best. And I hope you like some of these items, all of them. Give me your comments below and just let me know what you thought and what was your favorite item. So like and subscribe if you haven't already. And if you have, thank you so much. You have supported me and I appreciate it. I have a new one coming up and it's going to be a clothing haul. I just finished doing all my video for the modeling, which I can't even believe I modeled them. So you can see how they look on me. There's going to be fits. There's going to be too small. There's going to be body suits. There's going to be dresses. So stay tuned and look out for that. Thank you again. Have a good day.